So hi everyone, and once again a very good evening to all of you. Welcome back once again to the channel. So in the previous 2-3 videos I talked about how you guys can make use of AI for acing the RBI grade B examination or any particular government examination. So people were asking this question again and again that tell us something that how we can use AI for preparing for any particular examination. So today I am here with this video where I'm going to tell you that how you can make effective use of ChatGPT for cracking RBI grade B or NABARD grade A examination or upcoming SEBI grade A examination, right? So basically guys, AI is the talk of the day. Everywhere we could see, hame jahan pe bhi dekhte hain wahan pe hame AI aur AI hi sunai deta hai. So before we move ahead, let me give you a disclaimer here that AI can only assist you. Right, you cannot rely 100% on AI for all your work. AI can only assist you, because I have been learning AI for last 2-3 months and I have come to a conclusion that AI can only assist you. AI cannot overpower all the human beings at all. So khatra AI se nahi hai, khatra un logo se hai jinko AI aata hai. So please be aware of this fact that the danger is not from AI, the danger is from those people who know how to operate AI, how to use AI, how to make effective use of AI. So today in this particular video, I'm going to tell you that how you can make effective use of ChatGPT for preparing for your government examination. All right, so I'm going to tell you with some examples as well. 5 tarike hain jinka istemal aap kar sakte ho. 5 cheezon mein aap ChatGPT ka istemal kar sakte ho. You can make use of ChatGPT in 5 different ways to crack the examination, right? So let's begin with it. Sabse pehli cheez that you can make use of ChatGPT is summarizing the content. Students ke andar ye bahut chalta hai, right? They always ask me this question that how we can learn so much PDFs, so long PDFs, how we can learn, you know, how we can go through the PIB website. Although for PIB and RBI website, we are giving you the content, but still kuch logon ke andar phir bhi khujli rehti hai ki chalo hum khud se bhi padh le. To theek hai, aap khud se padh lo, par uske liye jo tarika hai wo main aapko aaj bataunga how you can use ChatGPT for summarizing the content, right? So sabse pehla cheez that you can do that you can take from ChatGPT is helping it to, you know, is take a help from for summarizing the content. And yes, let me tell you one thing, that everything ChatGPT can do, that depends on your prompt. Aap prompt kaisa de rahe ho wo uske upar depend karta hai. To main aaj aapko prompt dena bhi sikhaunga, right? So let me just remove my video and then I'll show you. I hope you guys can see the ChatGPT page here. So main aapko batata hu, sabse pehle hum baat karenge summarizing the content ki, right? So let's say ki aapko PIB ki kisi release ko summarize karna hai. So this is how you need to write the prompt. You are a teacher of current affairs. You are a teacher of current affairs who teaches. Aapko usko pehle context dena hai that who are you. Aapko usko batana hai who teaches news from Press Information Bureau. Right? Full stop. Summarize the given PIB release. ठीक है, सबसे पहले आपको context देना है कि who are you. Then you have to tell ChatGPT the task. So the task is summarize the given PIB release. Then उसके अलावा अगर आपके दिमाग में और कुछ है तो वो आपको लाइव डालना है. Like for example, make use of pointers to explain the release. Make use of pointers to explain the release. And also आपको ये बताना है ChatGPT को that no information could be skipped. Also do not skip any information. कोई भी information आपको skip नहीं करनी है. उसके बाद shift enter दबा के जो भी आपकी PIB की release है, so I have opened it. ये एक submission on agriculture mechanization पे एक PIB release है. Just I have copied it, right? Just copy it and paste it here. ठीक है, and then press the enter. So here you can see that ChatGPT has started summarizing the content. राइट, आपको पूरा कंटेंट पढ़ने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी, आपको समराइज कंटेंट मिल जाएगा इन पॉइंटर्स, ठीक है। नाउ हियर अगेन आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू गाइस अ डिस्क्लेमर दैट यू नीड टू क्रॉस चेक वंस, यू नीड टू क्रॉस चेक वन वेदर इट हैज कवर्ड ऑल द पॉइंटर्स और नॉट, एंड दैट्स वेयर यू नीड मी, दैट्स वेयर यू नीड मी, ऑलराइट, दैट्स वेयर यू नीड मी बिकॉज आई एम यू नो डूइंग दिस थिंग फॉर यू। बट यस, आई हैव टेल यू, आई हैव यू नो provided you that how you can make effective use of ChatGPT. So that was number one, summarizing the content. This way you can summarize the government schemes PDF as well. The people who have not enrolled in the course, what they can do is they can download the government schemes PDF and they can put the content here and the government schemes PDF will be summarized. But obviously this is ChatGPT 3.5, the free version. You will not be able to, you know, there is a limit. There is a limit of free content here. ठीक है, so that was number one. What about number two? अब हम आते हैं number two पे. Second number क्या है? Second number है understanding a difficult topic. Let me just open my video again. Let's say you read a topic. For example, fiscal policy. Right? Fiscal policy आपने topic पढ़ा and you haven't understood it because the keywords were difficult to understand and you haven't understood it. So what you can do is you can give an appropriate prompt to ChatGPT and ask ChatGPT to explain the content, to explain the topic, right? So let us give another prompt to ChatGPT to understand that how it can help you in understanding a difficult topic, right? So again, you are a teacher, you need to get the context first. You are a teacher of economic and social issues of candidates preparing for RBI grade B examination. Alright? Preparing for RBI grade B examination. Now the context is done. Then you need to give the task. You need to explain fiscal policy. Fiscal policy in short. You need to explain fiscal policy in short. टू अ स्टूडेंट, मान लो कि हम उससे चाहते हैं कि वो बहुत सिंपल तरीके से समझाए, टू अ स्टूडेंट स्टडिंग इन लेट्स से क्लास 10th, एक 10th क्लास के बच्चे को समझाना है, राइट, मेक यूज ऑफ सिंपल वर्ड्स एंड एग्जाम्पल्स टू एक्सप्लेन द टॉपिक, ठीक है, पूरा हमने इसको प्रॉम्प्ट दे दिया, जैसे एंटर करेंगे इट विल स्टार्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग यू, राइट। देखो अब आप इसको पढ़ोगे तो आपको समझ में बेटर तरीके से आने लगेगा कि क्या होता है फिस्कल पॉलिसी। डेफिनेशन बताई इसने पहले, फिस्कल पॉलिसी इज लाइक अ टूल द गवर्नमेंट यूजेस टू मैनेज मनी एंड मेक द इकोनॉमी वर्क बेटर। Imagine the government has its own wallet. This wallet has two sides, one for spending money and another for collecting money. The government has two friends, Mr. Spending and Mr. Collecting. Mr. Spending, sometimes the government wants to help people or do big projects like building roads, schools or hospitals. When it spends money from its wallet, it's like giving a boost to the economy. Example de diya yahan pe, theek hai, fir Mr. Collecting ke bare mein bata diya, but the government can't just spend all the time. It also needs to collect money to keep things balanced. It does this through taxes like a small fee everyone pays. फिर उसका example दे दिया, फिर balancing act. Fiscal policy is like finding the right balance between Mr. Spending and Mr. Collecting. If the government spends too much, it can cause problems like too much money floating around, leading to prices going up. If it collects too much money, people might not have enough money to spend and businesses could struggle. Right? And last में summary. So this is how you can understand a particular difficult topic. Although fiscal policy is quite an easy topic. You guys can yourself understand it, but अभी मेरे दिमाग में fiscal policy आया तो I have put it. ठीक है? Now number three, how you can make use of ChatGPT. See, people have this question again that how we can practice questions. From where can we practice the questions? Right? Make use of ChatGPT. No, why are you not making use of ChatGPT? So let me show you how. Let's say कि आपको यूनियन बजट 23-24 जो कि अभी पिछले साल का बजट था उसके ऊपर कुछ क्वेश्चंस चाहिए, ठीक है। सो अगेन यू विल स्टार्ट राइटिंग अ प्रॉम्प्ट, यू आर अ टीचर ऑफ economic and social issues, economic and social issues for candidates, candidates preparing for RBI grade B examination. ये context आपने दिया, now you have to give the task. Frame 10 multiple choice question. If you will write only question that it will make, then it will make, you know, कुछ भी question वो बना देगा. So you need to write multiple choice questions from Union Budget 2023-24. ठीक है, for the said examination. All right, इसके आगे the question. अब आपको पता है कि question में RBI में पांच, RBI और NABARD दोनों में पांच options आते हैं. The question must contain, इसको बताना पड़ेगा, otherwise it would give four options. The question must contain five options, right? And if you want to keep the level of questions difficult, write down it. Keep the level of questions, keep the level of questions difficult. Once again, keep the level of questions difficult. ठीक है, I hope you guys have understood that how you need to give the prompt. Then press the enter, it will frame 10 questions in front of you and then you can solve it. ठीक है, questions हो सकता है easy हो सकता है difficult हो, but you will have certain questions to practice. आपके पास ये complaint नहीं रहेगी कि questions नहीं है मेरे पास practice करने के लिए. And again, guys, here I would like to that disclaimer once again. It might happen that it will give you the wrong question with wrong explanation. So आपने पढ़ाई होगा, so you will have to tally that information with whatever you have read. Now here you can see that it hasn't provided the explanation. So you can write another prompt. Also provide the explanation to each question. फिर वो आपको explanation भी दे देगा. Also provide explanation to each question. Right? You will get the explanation as well. Right? Here you can see correct answer वो दे रहा है. Now again, I would like to, put emphasis on this fact that you cannot rely 100% on the ChatGPT. It is only an assistant, right? So that was number 3. Now, practice questions हो गए. इसके अलावा जो सबसे बड़ी दो major problems हैं candidates की, students की, that ऐसे के topic मेरे को समझ नहीं आ रहे हैं, and check our descriptive answers. तो मैं आपको सबसे पहले ऐसे के लिए prompt देता हूं, right? That how you can make use of ChatGPT to have essay topics. So you are a mentor of candidates. Again, आपको पहले क्या देना है, context देना है, preparing for RBI grade B examination, right? Suggest, आपको ऐसे लिखना है बट आपको टॉपिक नहीं पता है. Suggest some essay topics that might be asked in English descriptive, right? आपको पता है कि English descriptive में पूछा जाता है. अधूरा अगर आपका prompt होगा, then it will give अधूरा answers, right? If your prompt is incomplete, then it will give you the incomplete responses. English descriptive paper of RBI grade B 2024. ठीक है, so that is the prompt and then it will suggest you certain essays, and essays अच्छे ही होंगे, कोई ज्यादा खराब नहीं होंगे. You can see here, based on the current and based on the recent trend, it has provided you the topic of essays which you can write. The impact of digital currency on traditional banking systems, climate change, the role of central bank in mitigating economic crisis, challenges and opportunities in India's agriculture sector, future of work adapting to technological disruptions. Now here you can also prompt ChatGPT that for example, if you want essays in the agriculture topic only, so then it will give you the topics, it then give you the topics related to agriculture only, right? So in whichever area you want the essay topics, you can give the prompt accordingly. Okay, now the last problem which I am going to solve everybody's is कि हमें जो डिस्क्रिप्टिव आंसर्स की इवैल्यूएशन है वो करनी नहीं आती. हाउ वी कैन इवैल्यूएट द डिस्क्रिप्टिव आंसर्स? यू कैन मेक यूज ऑफ चैट जीपीटी. लेट मी शो यू हाउ. यू आर अ टीचर. अगेन यू नीड टू गिव द कॉन्टेक्स्ट. यू आर अ टीचर ऑफ इकोनॉमिक एंड सोशल इश्यूज फॉर कैंडिडेट्स प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर RBI Grade B examination. RBI Grade B examination. Check the given descriptive answer. Check the given descriptive answer. अब आप सिर्फ अगर यही छोड़ दोगे ना, चेक द गिवन डिस्क्रिप्टिव आंसर, सो इट विल गिव यू अगेन इनकरेक्ट रिस्पॉन्सेज और इनकम्प्लीट रिस्पॉन्सेज. यू हैव टू टेल द चैट जीपीटी दैट व्हाट ऑल चैट जीपीटी हैज टू कीप इन माइंड व्हाइल चेकिंग योर आंसर. कीपिंग अ चेक ऑन द फॉलोइंग कीपिंग अ चेक ऑन द फॉलोइंग पॉइंट्स. नाउ व्हाट आर द पॉइंट्स? नंबर वन ग्रामर. ठीक है, नंबर टू और क्या होता है? नंबर टू क्या होता है? वेदर द आंसर कंटेन्स, वेदर द आंसर कंटेन्स इंट्रोडक्शन, बॉडी एंड कंक्लूजन. व्हाट इज नंबर थ्री? वेदर द आंसर हैज जस्टिफाइड ऑल कीवर्ड्स, राइट, ऑल कीवर्ड्स given in the question. ठीक है, एंड नंबर फोर, whether the answer has covered all parts of the question. ठीक है, ये चार चीजें होती है. इसके बाद शिफ्ट एंटर करके You will paste the answer. यहां पे जब भी आप जैसे ही अपना आंसर पेस्ट करोगे और एंटर मारोगे, सो इट विल स्टार्ट गिविंग यू certain, it will start giving you its responses based on these points. ठीक है, ये मैंने ट्राई किया है, टेस्ट किया हुआ है, बट ऑब्वियसली अगेन यू गाइज हैव टू कीप अ चेक कि ये सही कर रहा है या नहीं कर रहा है. सो दीज आर द फाइव थिंग्स दैट यू गाइज कैन, you know, these are the five areas where you can make use of ChatGPT for effective preparations for the RBI Grade B and NABARD Grade and all other examinations. ठीक है, इसके अलावा भी बहुत सारे AI tools हैं जिसके बारे में हम आगे बात करते रहेंगे. And note making के लिए बहुत सारे लोग question पूछ रहे थे कि note making कैसे करें. So अनुज सर ने बहुत अच्छी video बनाई हुई है note making को लेके. अनुज सर has made a very good video on note making. I will put the link of that video in description. Right, so from there you can understand, there you can learn that how you can prepare your notes. Okay, so I hope you guys have liked the video. So the major summary of this particular video is, guys, number one, you need to take assistance from ChatGPT and not 100% rely on it. Number two, you need to write the appropriate prompts. Jaise maine aapko prompt yahan pe dikhaye hai, if you will only write that, okay, give me some practice questions from Union Budget 23-24. So it will give you vague questions. Ulte seedhe answer dega wo. Theek hai na? So you need to give it a proper prompt. Only then it will be able to assist you effectively. Alright, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. And remember, AI se khatra nahi hai. Khatra un logo se hai jinko AI aata hai. Keep studying and keep studying hard. Goodbye, take care and God bless.